Ready. I'm ready for the big ride, baby.
We might have cut off some of our song.
Okay.
Too much sideway. This is just obscene.
Well, it's not that obscene.
No, but
I mean, it's happened before. I'm sure it'll happen again.
Better not happen again right now. That didn't happen. So.
Well, this hand is not good. Unless I draw the tax.
Yeah, tax.
Boom. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Wow. That's the best one.
I'll allow it. Scroll Rack is not very good with that land. Okay, with that land tax.
I dare you take it back. Oh, he has a Jatah.
Yeah, Tamiyo is pretty good against Jatah.
It's not that good.
Oh my god.
Well, it's nice knowing you.
Well, I think we'll win.
Really?
Yeah.
He has something.
He only has white mana, and he's going to spend this turn equipped.
He's going to have four counters on a Jatah.
You get the Scroll Rack.
He might just hit you for a lot. I guess there's no reason to, because you
we can upheaval in like two turns.
I know.
Oh my god, creature, an ancient tomb.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. Bodes well that he didn't tap the ancient tomb to do that. Do you concur?
Oh, it's medium. Like, if he has a
it
non.
Bodes medium, I guess.
If his spell is not double white, it doesn't matter. Could just play, like, Oblivion Ring on Coalition Relic, although another guy already cast that, right? So it's unlikely. He is plussing it, I'm surprised.
He is going deep.
Well, that means he doesn't have another creature, right? It seems pretty bad to do that.
What just happened?
What could just happen?
He plussed post-second combat? Okay.
Is that even possible?
Yeah, he did it, so. And it has two counters. I think we should add a charge counter here and not Scroll Rack.
Yes. We really need some charge.
Because I'm definitely going to play Tammy here.
Yep. Might have God's Willing.
That's a reasonable draw. Pretty good draw, isn't it? I need to get to an island, but I have some time.
I'll just play Tammy.
Oh, I'm playing Tammy.
Just do as you're told.
God's Willing right. Isn't in the cube, is it?
Oh. We didn't even know dual lands were in the cube. We go on this cold.
Enlightened Tutor. What's he gonna get?
I'm gonna guess an artifact or an enchantment of his choosing.
You're being obscene. Okay.
Well, that's fine.
If I capsize with buyback, when it fizzles, my capsize? I mean, theoretically.
Wait, what?
I don't know exactly what this guy does. Remember?
Just target all the other ones.
Oh, so I can capsize with buyback and, yeah, and bounce all the golems. So I just target this golem. Whatever.
It shouldn't matter which one you target.
Yeah, I was a bit confused about exactly how what it did.
I mean, I could be wrong, obviously.
No, I think.
I haven't played much buyback with precursor.
So, what do you think the best play is here?
Charge counter.
Okay. I should just earthquake, right?
Should you? Is that a capsize?
Well, I don't get a charge counter if I capsize.
I know.
You want me to just force him to play it again?
Kind of. I don't know. How much can we do? We can do it for
how
four.
About
we remove both his counter also? That's not terrible. Because if not, then you just get attacked on the land. If he doesn't remove his counters. Although.
If we do it for four, we can also Scroll Rack.
Sure, but I'd rather add a counter.
No. Well, we're probably going to hit a land, but whatever.
Oh, you can Scroll Rack first? That seems... Yeah.
And then if we brick on lands, we can just do it for four. You think we should do that? I think that's what we should
do. I do, yeah. You should have a white force scroll wrap on that thing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get a red.
Yep.
I probably want to draw capsize next turn.
Yep.
I mean, I guess we can just see what I hit. Okay. I mean, that's fine, right?
Obviously it's fine, it's still just fun.
So, do I actually want to draw capsize anymore? Probably not.
You don't want to draw any of these cards, is the problem.
Yeah.
I still think it's capsize, just in case for whatever reason you need to cast it without that.
Well, yeah, I guess that's true. Definitely don't want to draw Peeble. I mean, I could just cast it for three.
Yeah,
we should have put capsize on top.
Wait, you did?
Yeah. Yeah, this is just better to do it for three. You agree, right? I mean...
Yeah. Connor's not really that good against your deck anyway.
Yeah.
It was a happy side effect.
Okay.
Yeah. That could happen too, I guess.
Yeah.
We're probably dead. There's no way he would just do that.
Well...
Alright, well, things look fine now. Why don't you agree?
I do. I get to play Elspeth. Oh, and tap all his permanents.
Okay. Would you scroll rack for a moment?
No.
Beautiful. I love racking. Racks on racks.
Should I plus again? Probably not.
No. He has Jitte. You just walked right into it.
Yeah, I sure did. I surely did.
Clearly saved
the Marshall Q with buyback is really good.
It's good. I wouldn't say really good. Can't do that.
Can well.
Well, yeah. In a more realistic sense, we can and will. We finally scroll back.
Yeah, for all of it, right?
Yeah, none of our cards are castable. Although we could do it for three, get an island. But
if I want to tap a white first, I probably should, right? Just in case.
You know. They're all here.
Alright, so... I just want to draw capsize next turn still. Probably not. He has Jit anyway. I should probably just draw Marshall Coup. And just ultimate Tammy and just...
Let me see. How much mana do we have? I'm going to play a land. So next turn we're going to have access to 8. If we play Fathoms here, it's fine. Too late. Trying to figure out Fathoms is good.
No, it's not. You don't want to return lands right now.
That's not what you're doing.
I'm doing this. I guess I should tap Kitchen Stinks.
Should do.
Yeah. Otherwise he gets... whatever.
Do we care about counters more than, like, him not being able to cast things that are actually good? Like, I assume there's nothing in the cube that can let him cast Karn next turn, but, like... It kind of feels like if he has infinite counters, it's not that...
Well, it is, if he just has a path or whatever.
Instead of path.
All he needs is one removal spell to get through a soldier, kill two, and gets to Tammy.
I'm thinking that he already removed counters.
He did, but he got four.
Yeah, no, I don't know. Well, he removed two counters to do nothing, but I thought
yeah, I
remember. He Earthquake that he removed counters. Yeah. Okay, sure. Got it. Plus it, super leg.
Kaboot it.
True.
Tammy Upheaval, discard, whoa!
You don't get a discard. That's what Tammy says. Come
yeah.
on.
I'm not going to attack. Maybe I'll play Mountain Haze Creature.
Should not attack.
Yeah.
You could just play a way to untap.
Yeah, that's fair. I mean, there's just really no reason. He's not mono white, right? I mean, I don't think so.
He was green last game. He cast Wicker Vial there and blew us out with it. We couldn't win.
Yeah, right.
So we won next turn. Oh, yeah. There it is.
You wouldn't be greedy, right? You would just ultimate?
Yeah.
So the question is
you
what.
You make a lot of tokens with Elspeth, too. This keeps going
I'm
back.
I'm just
going
to cast Ultimate of Marshall Coup right now.
Ultimated?
Yep.
She can't attack for one.
No, I have a mana.
Oh, you have a mana.
Do I want to use the ability? Yes, I do.
You can only shield that and gain life.
Why?
You can wrap and get all your stuff back anyway. Like, you can...
Yeah, all right. But also, next turn, I could just make tokens twice if I minused.
Whatever, man.
You never know when you're going to be running low.
Probably casting Karn and stuff. Like,
I don't think Karn could win.
I don't think it can win either, but it's just... I think it's just a better play.
Yeah, fine. I actually think it's so irrelevant what we do.
I agree, but might as well. Making a video.
Yeah, no, I agree.
Talk about good plays and solve things.
The problem is, you're looking to make... I guess that was sort of my point. You're looking to make the play that gives you the best chance of winning, but I think we're literally 100% with either play.
No. Yeah, we're not 100%. Could run out of time.
Yeah, I mean, if the internet crashes or whatever...
The internet won't crash. It's great.
Do you know how hard it is to beat a Tamiyo emblem when your opponent doesn't have Marshall Ku in their hand?
Have you ever beaten a Domri emblem?
Yes, you saw it.
Yeah, I know. So
that was awesome.
So, take that. Well, here we are. You saw it. You got a Marshall Ku for like 2?
4.
Why not leave up Capsize? I wouldn't want a Capsize. Capsize with the buyback so much better.
Capsize with the buyback without the buyback?
Yeah. Maybe just bounce HJ now, actually. That's what I've seen.
Sure. Can I always yes this?
Yes. Okay. Ugh, I don't like that.
What?
I would have had a charge counter.
Yeah, whatever. Should I make tokens?
Might as well gain as much life as you can. Do better.
Sure.
Should have just paid for the buyback.
That would be funny if I'm like, capsized, pay for the buyback.
Wormfather? Just what was that? We need to get more cards in our hand. Yeah, we have a school rack and it's just kind of sitting around. What do you think our odds are right now?
100%.
Wow.
Barring
I like those odds. We should make more counter tokens.
I'm gonna. Barring the internet crashing or something. No.
Yes.
Nope.
Yes.
Don't care.
Yeah. Okay.
I want to be able to ultimate multiple times in a turn.
Yeah. Alright, well, I didn't think about that, I guess.
Yeah. You gotta think outside the box sometimes, EFro.
What is this box? You wouldn't believe, so I just can't. Oh, you drew it. Just thinking. Man, we are good at draft.
This was a fun draft. Thanks for guesting, EFro, and thanks everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.
Booyaka Shaw.